Open your eyes and time. Open your eyes as far as you can so that your bulgy eyes, your iris pops out. Let the light go inside you. The amount of light you let inside, you become the light of the world. You know why Jesus says you are light of the world? Because we are made up of stardust. Every atom in our body is made when the stars died millions of years ago. Death of a star enabled each of us to combine atoms and able to live. So every atom, you can't manufacture an atom. Only nature, star, when death of a star manufactures atoms. So if you try to create one atom, you will blow the whole universe, planet.